Good afternoon and welcome to beautiful Savior Lutheran Church, where we are very pleased to have the recital Music for Meditation that Stephen Janzen, the organist here, will be providing. So plan to enjoy and relax and be fulfilled as he shares his glorious music. The offering for those that are on site, if anyone wants to make a donation, it will go to Mexico Mission. So I am Pastor Jean DeVal Donaldson for those of you that are online. And now we welcome Stephen Janzen.
Thank you, Pastor Jean, and good afternoon, everybody. Very good to see you here on this lovely day. I just wanted to say a couple of things about a couple of the pieces I'm playing. The opening piece, The Lost Chord, is written by Sir Arthur Sullivan. This is the same Sir Arthur Sullivan of Gilbert and Sullivan fame. He composed this particular piece of music while at the bedside of his ailing brother. The last piece I'm playing is the fugue from the Toccata and Fugue in D minor. Not the famous one that you hear around Halloween time, but this is a different one, and it's nicknamed the Dorian Toccata and Fugue because it has no key signature, and so one sort of assumes that it might be in the Dorian mode, but really it's still D minor for sure. And I have no idea what Bach had in mind when he composed this fugue. It's monumental, it's massive, it's dramatic, it is an absolutely complex, fabulous piece of music. And when I play it, I kind of envision the pain and suffering that our Lord Jesus Christ had to endure. But luckily for all of us, he didn't remain in the grave, and the piece ends heroically, as did Jesus triumph over death.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.